we have found that CDBG, because it's such, even though it's not a huge dollar amount, its inherent flexibility allows it to generally be the first dollars in that then leverage much larger resources, whether that's economic development programs where we use a little bit of CDBG to leverage capital investments by all the local lenders in the community to build loan pools and so forth, or whether it's infrastructure projects where we'll spend a couple hundred thousand of CDBG and then be able to attract several million in state and federal grants to it using the CDBG as a local match. So it's absolutely critical.
So I will do my best to help you guys out, to be there for you and help.
I certainly appreciate that. Yeah. Everything you've done so far.